Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing a 3 steps how to get closer to Allah, so let's get started. Number one is dua. We forget that we need Allah's help in everything, and we can never do anything without Allah's help, without Allah's strength and power. So we should always ask Allah for his help. We should always be thankful for what Allah gave us, and we should always pray to Allah for things if we want something, and to say thank you to Allah for all the things he has given us. Number two is stay away from poisons. There are a lot of different types of poisons, but the one I'm talking about right now is the sins and the disappointing Allah. So if you want to get closer to Allah, then you need to get away from things that Allah doesn't like. If you are around friends that make you sin and disappoint Allah, then you need to get them out of your life, because you want to be a better person. So, yeah. Number three is get to know Allah. How can you love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and want to get closer to Him if you don't know Him that well? You should always try to know Him. We fall in love with people as we get to know them more and realize that they have a lot of beautiful characteristics and qualities, and then that's how we fall in love with people. We should also fall in love with Allah, the person who made us. We should always be thankful to Him. We should try to know Him more. We can, you know, listen to some stories, and on YouTube now, like, you can watch and like listen to so many hadiths, so many surahs, so many du'as, so many things that you can do on YouTube. Why don't you use YouTube for something good, as in using it to get to know Allah more and get to know His prophets more? So you can go on YouTube and search like Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's story and stuff like that, and then you can like get so many videos about it. I actually did a video about Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. I will link it down below so you guys can see that. And there's so many more videos. So there's also a hadith that a Prophet once said, "The believer is kind and gracious, for there is no goodness in the one who is neither kind nor gracious. The best of people are these who are most beneficial to people." Source Al-Mu'ajim Al-Aswad 5937. And that's just a little hadith in the topic that I'm talking about. So we have to try to like be a good person and become a better person and all that. So hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you guys later. I will also link my Ibrahim alayhi salam story in the description box down below. And I'll see you guys later. Bye!